US thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
Well, this is just fantastic. Just when I'd found something to devote my existence to, other than devouring mortals, it was cruelly taken away from me. I refer, of course, to the restaurant in which I was the acting head chef. Gone in the blink of an eye. But fear not, for the great Fin Fang Foom will return to the culinary world with his latest venture. Fin Fang Foom's fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt Factory! All I need are a few ingredients to get me started, and perhaps a catchier name. Hurry along now. The sooner I can open the FFFFF, the sooner this good city can continue to enjoy my culinary wonders. Taking so long. Find me those ingredients before my good spatula finds your backside. Marvelous! This is everything I need to make my very first fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt. And, as is the case with any successful business, once that first Frogurt is out of the way, the rest just falls into place. That and once my small business loan comes through.
Did Mrs. Stark never tell her? It's a dress out to
you All right, fellas. I'm ready when you are. You're just in time. My pals at the docks didn't take too kindly to me ruining their little business venture. So we were just about to settle our differences in the ring. Thing is, I get the distinct impression there's a lot more of them than there are of me. Which isn't normally a problem, but if you want a piece of the action, I'd say you are fairly justified. Shall we?
Oh, did that look as bad as it sounded?
Hey, did that guy just make a face at me? Could have sworn it. How you holding up over there? You seem to be able to hold your own. Did you use the box? Well, I hope these guys aren't expecting the judicial system to go easy on them. Because at this point, that ship has sailed. Sorry, I've been determined to crack some kind of ship-related joke since I started this job. Thanks for the backup.
Feel like getting your hands dirty? We're getting reports of some trash in your area that needs to be taken out. As in, you know, criminals.
Oh, sure, just blow up that.